Wait, what? Your local evil within 2 files conflict with the one stored in the Steam cloud?
You should grab the newer ones. Cloud files said that they've been last modified June 6th. Local file is the newer one.
So upload to Steam cloud?
Local files are 226.
The first option, download to this machine.
Wait, that's the...
But that's the older one.
But that's the older one being downloaded to the machine. Am I reading this right?
Okay, yeah, but I'm just thinking my saves are going to be right now.
Or should we log into yours again?
Maybe you should search this up.
I know, you're right. Just don't do anything. Just don't do anything.
Yeah.
Because you'll just use your local zip file without touching the cloud file.
Okay.
Is it popping up?
Would it still be local safe file though if we played 3 years? Past 2 weeks?
No, it should be.
Okay.
Well, that's what I was asking before, but apparently I think it is. I don't know. Just find out. If not, I'm just logging on mine. Because I don't want something like
oh,
download it.
You'll have to choose one of the other two options in order to launch the application.
I'll just log into that.
Elaine's like, everyone vote for Canon.
Oh yeah, she told me that. I was like, are you cheating?
What?
Because there's a voting happening in Love Live.
That's why I asked you.
And then Elaine was like, don't forget to vote for Canon. And then Elaine was like, wait, who is Aqua's most popular girl? And then I'm like, it's Yo. And then she's like, who's the second favorite on Aqua? And then I was like, either Riko or Yoshiko. And then Elaine's like, no! Either way, none of them are canon.
Yep.
Unfortunately.
And then after she told me to vote for canon, I voted for Yo.
This is why we can't have nice things. It's like the Bon Jovi event.
No, what happened?
You know, what? Everyone keeps voting for Rosalia?
Uh-huh.
And then, like, one of my friends voted for a popping party, and then I was like, why would you vote for Rosalie and popping party? They have, like, the most merchandise right now.
Mmm.
At least give some love to Hello Happy World and,
Afterglow. The question was, which band would you want at your birthday party?
Yeah.
If that's
Perform.
Their honest answer, then what do you want?
Hello Happy World. Don't you want to hug Michelle in real life?
Yeah, Dad, in response to your question, I have a picture to show you.
In response to my question?
Which question?
But yeah, anyhow.
You
want
to hug Michelle, huh?
When Elaine told me to vote for Canon, I looked at the question, and it's like, oh, which girl most reminds you of Summer? So I asked you and Brandon, I'm like, oh, who's more summery, Canon or Yo? And you guys said Yo.
Yeah.
And then you guys convinced me, so I should vote for Yo. So it's not just like Elaine. I just got convinced.
Elaine's like, what? How
she
could you do that to me, TGL?
She is more summer. She has her she has summer costumes.
Yeah, and if you click into the Yo thing, she's like, oh, I'm like the something leader of the beach or whatever, goddess guardian of the beach. So it was like a very summery statement.
Yo is a guardian of the beach?
Yeah, that's what she says. If you go into the voting thing and you click into her image and then if she pops up, it's like, I'm the guardian of the beach.
Mm. Elaine's like, I've been betrayed by TGL.
It's okay, you'll get used to it.
Welcome to my world where this happens all the time.
And that's why I saved the boss fight for Dino.
I wonder why.
But no, we went for something like pretty intense if you watched last stream.
Cause Brandon had me go on this like side quest of like discovering myself, and it was pretty extreme. I was eyeing that. That was really good.
Please
have you tried
try
it?
Try some.
Yeah,
I tried it.
Do you like it?
Please try some.
I feel like I'm being backstabbed in turn when you look at me
oh
like
no,
that.
I've actually been snacking on them quite a bit.
Okay.
Yeah, the bag used to be heavier.
That's true. I mean, the fact that it's not really like heavy should mean that it's like pretty good. Thank you.
You have to choose between Akron or me?
No, no, you have to choose a girl from both. One girl each.
Well, everyone knows who I'm choosing for Muse.
Maggie?
Nico!
What?
I chose Nozomi. She's so summery.
Maggie! It's Maggie! All of it is Maggie. I would die for Maggie.
Maggie looks like a fall girl, though.
Yeah,
Maggie.
Mackie.
Mm-hmm. Let's see. Is betrayal going to be a regular thing? Yes. Yeah. Yep. Boss fight dino. What are you guys eating? Down with Mackie, up with Cannon. No!
By the way, Elaine, betrayal has always been a thing. Just wait till you watch this stream. Betrayal.
Why? Did you use all the healing items? And leave me with weapons that I don't know how to use.
I got you a sniper rifle.
So we're eating crispy coconut rolls.
It's pretty good.
They're made with real coconut milk, and they're on sale at Costco.
Oh, Costco.
Yeah. No artificial flavors or colors.
Mmm.
Elaine's like, oh yes, this stream.
Mmm.
This one?
Yeah.
Thank you.
So last week's stream, I was actually happily collecting items when I heard a noise behind me.
Mm-hmm.
So I froze and I turned around. And then there was supposed to be a guy lying on the bed behind me, but then he was gone. So I thought he walked off until Brennan let me know that he was actually on the ground because he fell off the bed.
Mm. And is that what gives you nightmares?
It's okay, I killed it.
Killed it or him?
Him.
Mm.
But nowadays I shouldn't assume gender, so it.
Give me 1 second, because I can't see what Elaine's writing. Okay, I think that's better. Oh yes, I think I've had something similar to those coconut things. At least I know what you're talking about. Yeah,
so
they kind of taste like egg rolls.
They do. It's pretty good.
Have we explored here?
Yes, we're pretty much done here. I just basically extracted a chip off of that guy's, like, head.
Do I go this way?
Yes. Because you need that chip to enter the next area. So you have to go back downstairs.
Okay, how do I get there?
Exit this area, this door. But be careful, because outside there's monsters, too.
Oh, okay.
There's a signal, I don't know where the hotspot is. Oh, oh, careful.
Shoot, I started playing Trouble Busters and I don't have my sound on, and my mind started playing Psychic Fire, and that's not the
beat
I'm looking for.
Really? You know, you could have bypassed her.
Oh, I found the stairs! I found the stairs! Good job. Thank you, Elaine. I know I don't have a middle name.
Oh, turn right. No, 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 not there, not there. I already finished this part.
What?
Go, no, no, turn right. Go, turn left. Go straight. Oh, there's another guy there. Careful. Crouch. You can try to kill him. Oh, there's a bunch of two people. If you wait for him, oh,
in here?
Yeah, but he's first behind me. I don't know if I'm gonna do it. Wow, there's a lot. Oh my god.
Oh, right, I forgot about these guys.
It's one
they
bomb
Jane had a long dream about zombies.
Really? Care to share? I guess I can use my phone to tune in on the chat.
Okay, so where exactly am I supposed to go?
The store,
yeah, but
I don't need to go
with everyone behind me.
Yeah.
Oh no! Okay, I should take down that acid
monster. Elaine, your dream sounds a little bit like Train to Busan. I'm not sure if you've watched that movie before, but basically that's like zombies on a train. Kind of. So were you one of the survivors?
Were we in your zombie dream? Were we also fighting zombies? Were we failing at fighting zombies?
Why do you want to always go through the middle, is my question.
Is there a better way?
Well, I guess if you don't want to go past her. It's better to just go on the side, right? Because there's like,
I guess,
hallways on the side too. But it's not like it won't work, but. Oh, I guess he doesn't see you anymore.
You don't remember who was in your dream? What?
Wow, you were just walking around casually shooting zombies? That's pretty cool. Oh, shoot. You can go under there, huh? And then they won't see you. You know, those things could be sneak kill, but you have to do it twice for it to die. Did you know?
No, I didn't know that.
It's kind of cool.
You also have a sniper.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, I do?
So you can snipe them.
This one?
Yeah, yeah. There you go. The pistol should be pretty strong. I upgraded it like quite a bit. I was so used to, because remember when we met up with that lady? I one hit kill through the window, right? But I guess. Oh, like twice in a row?
Oh, dang.
very dark.
That does sound really dark.
I don't even know what she said. She wasn't doing any shooting, she was hanging around behind the shooters.
Adamantirial is like, the people didn't want her there because it's another mouth to feed. Nonsense!
Aww.
Any health professional should be welcome when it's a zombie infestation. Oh, you want to sneak kill him or something? Or what? Why do you always go back there?
I'm looking for a better way to avoid her and go down the stairs.
You can just L-shape it, actually. Oh, that's another one. That will follow you down, I guess. Oh,
no,
it
won't.
Oh, okay.
I've done this like 3 times already. 4 times.
Well, at least now we know the trick, right? Hide behind that door and they won't get you, kind of thing. But careful of the green snot monster.
Wow. Okay, I'm how impressed. Do I get to a safe area?
I don't know if you can go back to that room.
I forget how to get in the safe area. What Bushido?
Oh, he can hear you. Careful.
Oh wait, there was something I could open over here?
Was there?
Yeah, they gave me a prompt to open.
Oh. Just go behind the screen, like crouch underneath there, and then see if you can shoot
the screen.
Because that's a safe zone, right?
Where is that acid monster?
That's a good question. I don't see it. Oh, that's so close. You can probably shoot from there. Or not. I died. Good job.
Now I'm out of that ammo.
Mm. Well, I think you're good for me, except for that. But we can easily sneak kill him if we wanted to.
Easy.
Maybe. Well, maybe not. She's a lady, isn't she? Yeah, she has. Oh, no, there's another guy.
Oh, shoot.
Oh,
shoot.
I think there's ammo on the left that I didn't collect because I was full. You can check.
Oh, you're right.
You can reload and take them, but you only use one shotgun bullet. Really? Just sneak it with him if he doesn't call me again. That's fine, with the Uber. But there's an opener on it.
What an annoying lady.
Resilient.
Good question.
I guess you could go back and take the remaining sniper rifle inside the thing if you want.
I might as well.
And so you said there was something on the table? I'm not sure. You saw something so far?
Oh, okay, nice.
Weapon parts?
Yeah.
Don't go back.
Hugs.
Mm-hmm. So I guess the gate mysteriously opens up after a while.
What gate?
This one. There's one.
Oh.
Yep. Onwards. I also want to let you know that we made you some freeze bolts, just in case. Oh, oh, pick them up, thanks.
And I was like, I don't need these. No.
YOLO. I tried. You just want what? Her cats? But her cats keep avoiding you, Elaine.
Wow, they're giving you all shotgun ammo.
I know, but I can't fit it all. Wow. Okay, that means there's a boss here. I don't. Teresa doesn't know, or Teresa does know?
No.
Voices.
Oh, candles. That's gotta be a bad idea. Who is this guy?
The boss.
The boss? Like her boss?
No, it's your next boss fight.
Liam! Don't!
But it sounds like she knows him.
Stay back!
Yeah, she doesn't.
Hi.
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
Oh.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now.
Who's
I helped him
O'Neill?
Hide.
You forgot about O'Neill?
And in exchange,
remember
he
the guy? Yeah, that's how you found him.
A life
as
a slave.
Oh.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
There's also like, I think, pull the levers. Can you see them?
Levers? Where does he see me?
He doesn't see you yet.
He did see me.
You won't get out of here. He commands that I take care of you. Or change like me.
I'm
trying. I won't let him get away. I promise.
Okay, where is he?
Oh, shoot. Just around the corner. Yulane's like, he can't recognize him because he doesn't have his glasses and he lost his hair. Wasn't O'Neill always bald, kind of? Oh, okay. Careful. You can snipe him if you're...
Oh, shoot. You know what? I can use the shock.
I also have some freeze bolts, if that tickles your fancy.
Oh yeah, that would be nice.
You just press R to change bolt.
I missed!
You're like, I can get back. But yeah, like, now we kind of realize something. If it's too much fire, you can pull the yellow lever, and I think it sprinkles water.
The yellow lever?
Yeah, yeah, I remember the one I told you to pull.
No.
I won't come
not
down!
Getting too hot in here. Gotta put the flames out.
I need a better strategy.
You don't deserve to be a disciple.
I wasn't planning to be.
Nope. Yelena's like, brutal. It is pretty brutal, actually.
I guess so.
What was that, like, 3 seconds? Oh, longer than that.
Getting too high. Oh, gotta put the flames out.
Oh, he almost stabbed you. Maybe if you're standing next to it, you can freeze them for a bit. I'm guessing, I'm not sure. But it looks kind of cool. So. Ooh. No, he's coming, I see his head.
Yep, I see. How do you sit there? It's easier said than done. Thank you.
you want to try?
We can try for a little bit.
I have been trying for a little bit.
One more try from you.
Getting too hot in here.
I'm fine, but
gotta put the fence in.
I won't come down easy.
Elaine says get TMN to try, since Sylvia was so resistant last time.
Did you want
to
try?
Do you sure can try first?
Well, we'll take turns, I guess.
Feel free.
There.
How do I, make sure I kept keys? Oh, I want to put this down on 3.
So then just hover over and push through.
Like that?
Yeah.
Oh. Wow, I'm not very good at this.
Yes,
what? I'm not reloading yet either? Okay.
Come down easy.
And then I'll go back. I really don't think we can do this one.
Well,
oh, there's a beautiful clearing of energy. Clear all floors and fields of energy. What?
There you go. My flicks are gonna fall asleep. I don't even remember the controls anymore.
Yeah, me neither, so I was like, oh, okay.
He's like, go to him.
No.
Let the flames consume you.
Get too hot in here.
Oh my god, seriously? You
gotta put the flames out.
Boy. Shoot.
Sebastian or G-chan is out of stamina.
Yeah, he's always out of stamina. It's nothing new.
You won't get out of here. He commands that I take care of you. You can either die or change like me.
He's waiting for us to come over here.
Yep.
Might take a while. Oh, there he is.
You must be climbing.
Oh no!
Sorry.
Yeah, the same thing happened to me. I had to circle back. It was so embarrassing. Next time I'm gonna make sure I reload.
Whoa, that's interesting.
Yep.
I don't even know where I am anymore. Crap. Okay.
That was very courageous of you.
Well, I gotta do what I gotta do, I guess.
Yes, Father Theodore. I told him.
Well, okay.
Sebastian, run. Oh, G-chan, what's wrong with you?
Right there, isn't he?
Well, I can't see him. He sees you, though.
Cool!
Oh! Because he's stuck up behind him.
I have no idea where I'm running, actually.
They're just running in a circle in the same room.
I have no idea where I'm going. Pretty sure I'm dead.
That's not good.
I won't let him get away. I promise.
Screw you, O'Neill. Get a life.
He has no more life. His life is not at the theater, remember?
I suck at this because I can't control the camera well enough.
I can't.
You need Teresa the most.
If you watched this stream last week, I was like, oh, Teresa's mouse is so much steadier. It's not sensitive.
Where is he? Is he not coming? Come on, O'Neill! Oh my god, are you a bigger grandpa than Sebastian?
Yeah.
Seriously?
Apparently. Yes, Father.
Oh, there you go.
I told him.
And then he actually doesn't come from that side. I'll laugh so hard.
And you turned it away?
Good idea.
For what?
Since he's not there yet.
Oh my god, O'Neill. Do I have any more healing items?
Nope. There might be some lying around somewhere, but I only have 3.
Is he not coming? Like,
that's not really. Oh, he's there. He's right there.
I guess I can't shoot him there.
Oh, he's gonna be in that corner. Oh, run.
Oh. Smash him!
Oh, okay.
No? I tried multiple times.
Fine, I'll let you off the hook for a few more times, and then you're jumping into the queue if we don't make it.
Too hot in here. Gotta put the flames out.
This will be fun, they said. If he walks into it, will it still work?
I won't let him get away. I promise.
It's like a bolt edge.
So I can then.
Once you give in, all the confusion and guilt will go away.
Thank you.
Man Sebastian! Listen to him! He'll change your mind like he did mine! I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise!
Might as well pull these levers once in a while.
Yes, I told him.
Do they? Man, how long till he dies? Holy crap.
Man,
well then. That's great.
You'll never escape me! Consume you. I won't let him get away, I promise!
Yo, there's too much fire here, man.
Sebastian, listen to him. He'll change your mind like he did mine. You must be cleansed. I'm not scared of you anymore.
That didn't do much. I headshot him so many times.
Theodore, I told him he offered you freedom, and you turned it away for what?
Hell yeah.
I'm sorry. I won't let him get away. I promise.
I think I see him. Yeah.
Like, buddy, how many headshots I need?
Yes, Father Theodore. I told him.
Okay, you wanna go?
Just a heads up, you do have a better pistol.
Yeah.
I guess, eh? I was really close, I swear. I didn't expect him to come from the other side, or else I would have finished it. Remember to reload everything before you go into approach the door. But you kind of know my strategy-ish, right? Kind of. Not that you need to.
Automatically switch to your good pistol.
Which one's that?
Press mouse wheel.
Yeah.
Go all the way up. R.
R.
Bottom left. And put that as one.
Oh yeah, your revolver. Nice. Oh, make sure to put the sniper S3.
Is it at one?
It's at one, your revolver. But the sniper should be. And then just make sure you reload everything.
We don't have very many, like.
But the ammo keeps regenerating.
For
I always
this
go back
pistol?
To the. Com- yeah.
Oh.
I always go back to the computer desk where you're sitting at, and also that corner.
Mm.
You just won't regenerate if you're looking at it or something like that. The first thing you should do is go behind the corner.
Like this one?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let the flames consume
you. Yeah, yeah,
yeah. Yeah. The revolver.
Yeah, you should be able to just like shoot. You should be able to shoot him.
Yeah, yeah.
Eight
shoot.
Shots.
That's what I've been doing, because I find the pistol's a lot better, because it's far away.
Sebastian! I have no more ammo.
We get more. Right here. Oh, no, never mind.
I can't run. OG-chan, why?
Yeah, don't worry though. The other guy's way slower.
You won't
that's
get
true.
Out of here.
Hey,
he commands that
pick
I
up,
break
pick up, pick
out
up, pick up. Yes. Good. Reload.
Or change like me.
Is he behind me?
You can break his flamethrower?
You can break his flamethrower.
Did you break his flamethrower?
Not when I did. I literally hear because there's an achievement.
By repeatedly shooting his flamethrower.
Shooting the flamethrower. And it's a bad idea. Don't ever break his flamethrower.
Why?
Because it'll permanently run.
Oh!
If you break his flamethrower, he won't walk anymore. He'll permanently run, and he'll always stab you. So there's no more like, oh, I get to shoot him. No, no, no. He just runs at you, and he just stabs you.
I told him.
You can lay traps if you want. It's up to you, though.
It's so bad, actually. You break, you, oh my god, it's so stupid. It takes like just as much bullets to break his flamethrower as it does to up that ass. And then when
whoa,
you do,
okay,
you die.
Right.
You offer, you
Sebastian.
Run to Sebastian. Run to the other side and take him more ammo.
Once you can make him stagger,
and
you get some extra damage.
I tried it, didn't
you? You did, you actually hit a stagger.
Yeah, you did.
When he like knocked his head back, you could be like, oh, I can get more shots. But you don't want to get too greedy.
Yeah.
Well, I don't have much ammo though.
Well, you can just run around collecting it.
I knew it was shotgun ammo, that's why I didn't go for it.
Yeah, you only have two areas where the pistol responds. That's why I was running back and forth.
Yeah.
The pistol works so much better for me. I'm like, oh.
Run! Oh my god. I hope it regenerated already. Because
it should have, did it not?
And I'm running backwards now.
Maybe the other one regenerated.
Oh, it did. But
it's
Sebastian
like,
Oshie has.
You're like not looking, so you can just like take a few steps forward and just like look away and then you look back and it's like hello.
Really?
Yeah, you don't need that. I don't think you need to exit the other area. You might, but I'm pretty sure I remember.
But it's not.
Just loop back around the wall then.
Unless they like, yes, fuck you.
I told him.
No, it's not.
It's just like
reload.
Is he like in the other room?
Yeah.
Like in there?
Yeah. You see him?
Oh yeah, okay.
So his back is turned to you, you can exit through
like
that way.
Yeah, so I'm like, I'm gonna go for the ammo when he's like gone, you know?
Smart idea.
Wow, Sebastian, that was the fastest I've seen you reload.
Remember, I increased his reload speed.
I was like,
you should
wow.
be happy about that. I was like, this pistol is my life. He leans like Sebastian Ochi trying to. Oh,
I'm sorry. I won't let him get away. I promise.
Wow, it's so dark.
Yeah.
What?
Okay, just go for the window. Like, look at the window. See, he's in the room. You see him?
Nope. It's really hard for me to control the mouse.
You
have him, Sebastian!
Can you
listen
see me?
To him.
He's not looking
He'll
at me.
Change your mind like he did mine.
Are you waiting for him to come out?
Kind of. I don't really want to go. I'm like,
you're like me. Except eventually I gave up because it took too long, so I ran and I shot him and I ran. Until he cornered me, because I didn't expect him to come from this side, and then I was like, shit, I should have healed. And then it was too late. And I learned that even if your hit point bar is like half full.
Uh-oh,
he's coming.
I told him, you think you're too good to fight me?
Oh yeah.
Oops, shoot. I kind of.
I won't
well.
Come down easy.
Sebastian. Oh my god.
He's tired. Reload.
I thought I did.
No.
Sebastian, what are you doing? Wait, what? Why isn't he not reloading? Okay.
He was too tired.
No, he was taking a while.
Okay, he's walking there. Okay. This is such a good pattern now.
I won't let him get away. I promise.
Nah, he's not. Okay, you're good. You're fine.
I'm not good at
this
control.
Once you give in, all the confusion and guilt will go away.
Is he like coming this way? I can't tell.
I'll just take peeks at the window and then you can tell.
So they don't suppose. I don't see him.
Yeah, he's in there.
You never escape.
You're like, he always shoots his flames. Pretty obvious where he is. Oh wow, Gary Wilson and James were watching. Welcome!
Hello.
TMN is playing right now. We were this close to killing the boss and then it snuck up on me, so now it's TMN's turn. I think we might be able to do it if your hand's steady.
Yoo-hoo! Can you see me? Hi. Yo, you're blind.
Yo, he has a mask on, what do you expect?
He sees pretty clearly before.
Give in, Sebastian. Listen to him. He'll change your mind like he did mine.
It would all make sense. You should know how he sees.
Oh my god, no.
Okay, steady. He's not gonna show up yet. He always pulls back first. That's his pattern. And then he'll come out.
DJ was like, he has an awful rhythm.
Run. Good. Because he didn't stagger, so. You watch Kill a Kill DJ?
No. Watch Kill a Kill, you'll understand how this
is. Oh.
I'm sorry. I won't let him get away.
Oh, they're playing magic. Nice. Yeah, it is very smoky, so that's why I probably didn't see you. Want to reload first? Oh, he's outside it.
Yeah.
I like how you guys alternate rooms. It's like great. I don't know. Oh, careful. Run. Ooh. Heal.
I'm healing.
That was so close. Oh, if I had survived like you, I think I would have stood a chance. Man, you got so lucky.
Indeed. Where is he?
He's looking for you. He can't find you. Just figure out.
Where is he? Is he in my room?
I don't see him.
I'm like,
yes, but Theodore. I told him.
Yeah.
You
want to
see him?
Hold on, he's over there.
Okay.
You think you're too good to fight me?
Never. Remember, he whips it out.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll wait for you, Yulian. Hopefully,
away.
We'll have beat him before you get back.
Bye, Lane.
She says she'll be back.
See you later.
So he's doing really well. Yeah. I was so close. I was this close. And then I got careless right at the end.
Because
he whipped off his mask.
Because
he got angry.
I promise.
Yeah, isn't it really scary when you don't know where he is? You're just watching both exits just in case.
I see him.
Oh, yeah. You can whip it back. Please. Just unload onto his head and then run. Okay, run.
In your dreams, I'll never stop running, even if Oji-chan runs out of stamina.
It's okay, it's a short dash. You'll be fine. You don't even need to use the sprinklers. What is this? I know, but like, it's as if her path is not fiery at all, whereas my path got so fiery, I was like, what am I supposed to do? Is he
yes, Father Theodore. I told him.
You're like waiting so that to make sure he doesn't circle around you.
Yeah. Don't want that to happen again.
Yeah, that was pretty scary.
Don't miss and break.
No, he's gone. You're good.
Missing biggest thing.
Oh, that's actually so sweet.
ever escape me.
Oh,
I'm sorry, Marston. I won't let him get away. I promise.
You're like so hot. I think so.
Yeah. Yeah, see, even Sebastian's like...
I know, that's what I mean. He just like sang from the fire like, oh.
Just get over here already.
Friend Sebastian, listen to him. He'll change your mind like he did mine.
Come on.
Oh, he's going, he's going. What's that?
I don't even know.
Did you just see all shots miss?
Yeah, you did.
Wow.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't know.
You got one, the first shot. And after that, you were just kind of aiming past his neck.
Did he still get hurt from that, though?
No, you didn't think you're going to hit his flamethrower, his tank on the back. That's what you did.
It's okay, you have all night. With the way you're doing things and you're not taking damage. Yeah, you should be okay. Rinse and repeat, right?
What's the problem? You make one mistake and you repeat this whole process and it takes too long.
Friend is more confrontational than us.
Yeah. Just end them.
But this is guerrilla warfare, man.
Don't, man.
I'm sorry.
Careful.
I won't let him get away. I promise.
I don't know, how do you suggest we go about this thing, Brandon?
Okay, shoot him a couple times, plant an ice bolt, freeze him, snipe him when he's frozen, keep him loading, freeze him again maybe, I don't know. All you gotta do is like...
R.
You guys think
R.
His flames are so scary,
yeah.
You really can just hide behind him.
And then just shoot it on the ground. And then when he comes near you, hopefully...
Stop on him.
You know, pick that up and bring him closer. You wanna shoot him with your pistol, because I think like one bullet will break his thing.
Where am I supposed to shoot it?
Farther, right?
No, closer to you. So you can
like
pistol
here?
Him, and then you can dip behind the wall, and then you can now like up a little bit. Like close enough that like under the lab coat, basically. Like, yeah.
Right here.
Somewhere under, yeah, but like a more
farther,
the middle,
farther.
The middle.
Yeah, like that.
Yeah, there you go. Something that's not gonna break when he turns the corner, so you can pistol him.
Am I supposed to shoot that?
Dip behind the corner.
Yeah, so pistol him and then go around the corner till he freezes and come back out and shoot him, you know what I mean?
No. Like shoot him first, all with your pistol.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Yeah. You guys really think his flame hurts like that bad? It's pretty. You can like hold a pencil in front of the flame, and as long as that pencil is in front of you, you're safe. Yeah.
Oh good, he took off his mask. There you go. Good job.
That's it! I'm done playing with you!
The math
I
begins to
run
done
yet.
With. Yeah, no, he won't hurt you yet. Just run.
Sebastian!
Yeah, stand there. Just fight.
No, no,
I have no ammo!
You have a sniper?
You might want to.
I'm sorry. Well. I won't let him get away. I promise!
God, Splash, where are you going?
He's running into the flame.
Is he not in that room anymore? Oh, he is.
Whoa.
You can sneak up from the old city. He still has eyes.
But you were like, he doesn't need to see with his eyes.
Well, now he does.
Freedom. And you turned it away? What? Yes.
Yeah, I hate this part because it really obscures the
vision. I told him.
It's hard to see what he is.
Right?
You'll never escape me!
Why is it not working?
Oh, why don't you press 7?
Oh. And then down here?
Yeah, closer to you though. Like, yeah.
Like
no, no, no.
Here?
Yeah, yeah.
Here?
Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah?
Sure.
Once you give in, all the confusion and guilt will go away.
Oh.
I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise.
Yeah,
he's coming. Unless his head is higher now that he took his mask off. Okay, no, run, Sebastian, just run. I don't care anymore. Go.
You're probably an instinct.
Yeah, you
Me?
Should have,
yeah. Yeah, you might heal.
Oh, yeah, no more heal.
No more heal.
Okay, just be careful then. Oh, yeah, you have medkit.
But that might be
the new thing. Yes, Papa Theodore. I told
but
him.
You really don't want to go through this again. You might.
See. Oh, this crap. Then.
Really? You can only craft one?
Oh wait, no, how many flame? Oh no, I for some reason I saw the 3 as the amount you had in your head.
Should I craft 3?
No, you're
just
good.
Just 2 is good?
Just 2 is fine for now, I think.
Kind of like, I'm freaking out right now.
Okay, press 8. Good. And then just watch for him. Yeah, watch for the flames.
See, not in that room.
Press 1 for the pistol.
What is their super lows? Well,
I'm, like, I'm not planning on using the sword for good.
What?
This you can let
it Sebastian! Listen to him!
Yeah, I tried. You can't do it anymore.
It's just a party.
He'll change your mind like he did mine!
What?
I won't let him get away. I promise.
I don't know about that.
Stop
running. Running.
Is he coming?
Reload your shot. Look, so you're a pistol.
I thought it did.
Because I didn't go through. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, I am.
You're really close though. You're as close as me, I think.
No, I think you were like, you were like 2 minutes away or something. Like, you spaghetti.
Yeah, I spaghetti. It was so bad.
You for some reason wanted to use an explosive bolt or something. You're like, oh no, I have no more ammo. What should I do?
What?
Should I keep plan A, the run around stretch? No, let's just cross.
Yeah, I should have ran. I spaghetti so bad. This could have been done like half
yes,
an hour ago.
Theodore.
I told him.
You guys think he's so scary. He's a little.
He is.
You
he's scary.
Like, you just gotta.
I mean, he is a chump, but you just gotta make sure your controls are okay.
You can't.
Okay, yeah. He'll freeze. Don't worry.
Just Sebastian.
Oh. A run.
It's not.
A run.
Okay.
Run.
No, just work.
We might have to run and craft, man. Run and craft. That's why I mean. Wow, thanks a lot, Kidman.
But the game knows it can't lock you out if you come in with low ammo and low supplies.
Yeah, that's true.
So it's just like an unfair sunk block, so I think that's where the decision making process is.
Okay. And then now reload your pistol.
I'm sorry.
Like, how close am I to killing him?
I promise!
I think if they have the same amount of health.
Or none, actually. Sorry.
It's like Stefan all over again. Except less aggravating. This is more like, oh no, I bet people don't mess
give
up.
Give in, Sebastian! Listen
yeah.
to him! He'll change your mind like he did mine!
Do I have any more electric bolts left?
How many what?
Electric? You never...
freezing bolts. You do. You have one more. Yeah, there you go.
Right here.
Yes, Father Theodore. I told him.
It's a good idea to use the killer as well.
Yeah.
I don't think you really shouldn't be scared of a spire blast. Like, if it hits the wall, you're actually like safe.
Can you see him?
He's inside. I see his rod. I see his rod.
Okay, yeah.
Once you give in, all the confusion and guilt will go away.
Use the pillar.
Yeah, back up. Don't walk into the fire, like walk back into the line.
We actually don't know these fancy keys.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about.
But I guess D is to duck.
WASD. W is forward, S is backwards.
Oh,
he
needs to go right.
All you have to do is move right. Sorry, all you have to do is press D.
Oh, this is so funny.
Yeah, just stay there. Just snipe him. As soon as he comes across, just snipe him.
Really?
Sure, why not?
I feel like
well,
we're having a good
plan worked,
here,
but
so I'm just gonna
stick with the plan.
Yeah.
Pistol and run.
Run's like, come on, guys, I'm bored of this.
Yes, Father Theodore. I told him.
How close do you think Sylvia is?
Well, I'm pretty sure.
But she did shoot him when he took off his mask, right?
But
he offered
yeah,
you
freedom,
and you turned it away? For what?
So that's like, if you manage to get all six shots, and then you like, get a critical on one
yeah.
of them, then...
I did. I did. Should be
I promise.
It's not quite as easy as it feels to hold that hand together.
Is it like a trap thing as well?
Yeah.
Once you give in, all the confusion and guilt will go away.
You can plant the explosive one at his feet.
You can plant those?
Yeah, that could be a trap.
You could be. You could blow up his pack, and then it's so bad.
No way.
But I think it takes a lot.
Oh, no. Oh, shoot. The pistol now. He's coming out.
You must be cleansed! Yeah. You never escape me!
Better heal.
Find him there. He's looking for you. He doesn't see you. You can snipe.
But I don't have the...
Yes, fuck you.
I'm just told him. I'm
just
trying to get you guys to be more aggressive. Because you guys are like... He may be old, but he's a little rough and tough. Take a beating.
See there?
Yeah, that's him. He has both hands.
Listen to him.
You were
gonna
turn this
whole
fight
like he did mine.
Yes.
I warned you last time because I saw his flame thing sticking out, so I knew he was gonna come out soon. That's why I told you not to do it.
See, I stopped it because Brandon was like, "You might destroy his flamethrower," and I'm like,
that's
"No,
that's really hard."
Yeah, it's really hard to do.
Should I put it like here?
Maybe closer. Like,
run
like,
all
run
you want.
Like, run
you
run
can't
like,
get out
like,
of
here.
No, closer. No. Near the lab coat.
Like right here.
Yeah.
Yes, like right there.
Good. And then go back.
You know what? I think.
Oh, careful,
please. I think you can make it a tripwire. Maybe it's better than a tripwire.
Is he coming?
What?
Can't tell. Is he coming?
You're a little bit far.
Well, yeah, Brandon says to stay behind
right
him. Oh, is he there?
No. I see him through the thing, so he's coming.
And you turned it away?
Because Brandon says to stay behind the pillar.
Yeah, as soon as he gets ready to fire, all you do is push. Yeah, and you hide, and then you're safe. Because so they'll shoot the wall or the pillar or whatever.
I can't tell. I think I'm too far to hit him.
No, you hit him. You hit him with those shots. You guys saw the blood.
Yeah, you were good. Rinse and repeat.
Yeah, okay.
Good, now you'll have 10 shots sooner or later.
Oh my god, Sebastian, what are you doing?
There's too much fire around.
Okay, how close do you think he is to death?
I said if you
I'm
hit
sorry,
all the shots, pistol shots, and not a
I won't let him get away.
Hit, like,
I promise.
It, so maybe if you hit four more plus a sniper.
Sebastian, but you suck.
Okay, yeah, I think you can go now.
This is the equivalent to like the music of small.
Yeah, I know.
Once you give in, all the confusion.
Should I do that thing again?
One.
Does it actually do damage though?
Will go away.
Okay, just want to make sure.
Hit it. Do it on the wall though.
Here.
Like, do it on the same spot but on the wall. Yes.
Like right here.
Yes, on his face, head height.
Yeah, head height. Good. Ooh, smart.
Stop.
Coming up. Can you just turn around?
I told him.
He's coming.
Oh, you can all hit? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, just hit him. It's hard to see.
Oh, look how cool Sebastian is. Look at him lean into that gun.
Mm-hmm.
Now he sits.
Give in, Sebastian! Listen to him.
I'm giving him Sebastian.
He'll change your mind
so
like he did mine.
This explosive thing breaks his path back. Oh my god, it's gonna get nuts.
Then it's gonna be your fault.
Well, entertaining stream then.
Check your right side.
I did. He's coming this way?
Yeah.
Ooh.
It's gonna take more than that to stop me.
Is
oh,
that.
Good job. Sylvia did it. What, you're dropping by? James is dropping by. Okay. Welcome.
Thank you, Sebastian.
Good job.
Thank you.
You did something that
finally.
None of us could, except for Brandon.
You did the thing that you did. You actually did it. You just spaghetti so hard. I don't know why. I think you killed yourself too, because one of the.
Oh, because it's an explosive ball and it's close range.
Yeah, because you hit him with it, and then he walks closer to you, and I'm like.
Yeah.
You guys stop him.
I thought that happened before.
I can't stop him.
Yeah.
I find him.
Yeah, spaghetti really hard. Like I said, this could have been over like an hour ago.
He's not here. Not anywhere. The machine in the room next door. You gotta destroy it.
What machine?
He made me build it. To hide him. Destroy it.
Man, how is his skin so nice? Even after all that. I think the blood must have done something.
I'm pretty sure he was exfoliating with all the flames.
Huh?
Kidman sent the motion.
Oh, yeah. That's important.
What
Thank
happened?
You, Kidman.
How did O'Neill get turned into that thing?
Is that a new weapon?
I've been locked in my safe house.
You get a flamethrower?
When Liam called and asked me to meet him, I was so relieved to hear
You're
his voice.
Love what happened.
But he wasn't Liam. He was that thing. I tried to get through to him, but you heard him.
Could be a new
action. Theodore Wallace did something to him.
Poor guy. I didn't want to have to kill him.
You didn't have a choice. Theodore wasn't going to give him up. So what now?
Let's take a look at this machine O'Neill was talking about.
I think it's on the other side of the room where you found us. Let's go.
Oh. Is that what you mean? It's broken, it's beyond repair.
Well, yeah, but I just was like.
Flamethrower.
But you can fix it.
I
can
use
like.
This, but it's broken.
Because otherwise, why would you pick it up, right?
If I found
Should I
right
pick up
parts.
More ammo while I'm here?
Do you need.
I have no idea.
Oh, I guess you do. Okay, well, your shotgun's full, I think, because we barely used it.
Yeah. Okay.
So you just need the.
There are none.
You have to go into the room.
Does it refresh?
It should.
After the fight, it won't refresh. But if it was like available before the fight, it would.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
Oh, you
before the fight.
Yukiko, you just scared
me.
Careful.
Oh my gosh.
Well, I mean, you do autosave. But do you really want to?
Well. Okay. I thought the flames were done because it lowered. Okay, where do we go? This room? Am I supposed to go in there or am I supposed to use a phone?
Oh,
radio frequency. There's also a little box on the right hand side.
I will never disobey. Of course I will. Can you hear me?
Yes, Master. Of course. The machine is operating as it should. Thank you, Father Theodore. To hear you say that, it fills me with pride. What? But she is harmless to us. She's not.
I feel like VM has a soft side for Yukiko.
Of course I will.
Because he's like, what?
You.
You want me to kill her? But she's
innocent. Can you hear me? I'm in the fabrication.
Okay, fine.
Clearances don't mean much when everyone's dead. Just please come and meet me here. I have something to show you.
He's trying so hard to retain his normal voice. He's like, just come here and meet me. I have something to show you. And then when he talks to his boss, he's like, what? But Yukiko's harmless. I'm like, nice job using a fake voice. Now, go to the right and open that box. I want to see what it is. Oh.
High-grade
nice.
Weapon parts.
Now we can upgrade even more.
Oh.
Good.
You know, from my TVB dramas, yellow bags supposedly mean body parts.
Oh.
And red bags means needle disposal.
Really?
Yes. According to my TVB dramas.
Well, I think it's standardized. Like, yellow means, like...
Lots of weird
space.
Stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And red means bad.
Looks like he was building
you're
something.
Right.
Yeah, so.
Maybe that machine he was talking about.
So usually we put all our needles in the yellow.
Well, okay.
You could save if you want.
I guess. I was like, oh, hold to look. Does he want me to investigate? I didn't think it would be so far, and they don't let me go through the mirror.
Accidentally overwrite Brandon's.
What?
Nothing.
What?
I was like, accidentally overwrite one of Brandon's files.
Yeah, I'm sad, but I think this possible. I have a lot of
stuff. Yeah. Just in case there's one that that you find like more important.
Well, I can always just do it again as much as.
Should
I
make some stuff?
Yeah, that's true. I don't think you need any more ammo. You're pretty good, but.
Well, you ran out of.
Handgun.
It's a little up to you.
Do we need more ice though? We can't even make that much.
Up to you.
Oh, we might need to make more of this unless we have some in the lockers.
You might have one in the locker actually. You can check first.
Okay.
Weapon upgrade you can do later too, actually. Since you have the bio part. Oh.
I see you're in need of my services again.
Shotgun?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not open.
I asked for one.
Did you?
Yeah, I did. When Diana had first. And I saw
you
turn
as a key. If you want
nothing,
to
I guess.
6050. It's up to you.
What's in the bottom?
There's not too much.
Because
after a while, you need more than 8,000.
Yeah.
But you can try to do some crafting. I'm pretty sure you can do that. Your weapon parts, you have 440.
Crafting or
sorry,
what?
Upgrade.
Wait, did Elaine leave already?
She said she'll be back, so. The handgun?
How was your trip?
I'm doing. Actually, can you check the handgun, Sarah?
How long do you guys have
that? Hold on. Go to the right. The 200%. You need 800. No, we don't have enough. I don't know if you want to upgrade the shotgun or the sniper. It's up to you. The shotgun, I did some upgrades, but not like a lot.
Mm-hmm. What weapon is best to upgrade?
So he's consulting you for us.
Oh, no, we're just dropping that. With weapon parts or the high
weapon parts? Both?
The red box. Did you pick up the red box?
We did.
Yeah.
Okay.
We have two weapon upgrades.
What's your pistol look like?
Pretty much, or not bad, but you need 800 weapon parts for the final 200% damage, right? And then I guess you have the critical, which is 360. I guess we could do that. The critical is pretty good.
It doesn't have to do it. It's all just getting to the last tier for the crossbow is amazing. That's just that.
The last tier? What does that
mean? Yeah, the EX tier, the god tier.
Oh.
Is it a house? For like the harpoon?
Harpoon will like fly at the end. So
we
can't unless is the other duplex.
No, well, I use the harpoon if you want. I would personally put it in sniper damage, but that's
yeah, it really depends on your playstyle, right? So
here, we can do that.
And then you can use it.
Damage.
Yeah, and then just hold.
So who's that?
Not enough.
Yeah, we'll have to collect more.
Okay.
But good enough for now.
Yeah, I would only bother to put more firepower on, or fire weight, maybe, but not really.
Yeah.
That's good enough. I don't know. It's not so necessary.
Well, north
so
or south,
that you need to do.
Mm. It's only 50.
Okay.
Is that everything?
Okay,
yeah,
okay,
I think
okay.
That's everything for now.
Should I make more sniper rifles?
You can wait.
You can wait. You might collect some. You don't really need it yet.
Okay. Is that everything?
Okay.
I think so.
There's another
should we
entrance right after that?
Call
yeah.
The quits?
Right,
or keep going?
Because
we can call quits after checking out that weapon, right? Like, is it a good time to save after we check out the weapon for Mono, or is it now?
I have to attend
Wait, am I supposed to go through the store?
No, that's the training thing.
Where am I supposed to
go? You have to go back through the mirror.
But it automatically
yeah.
Okay, and then what am I supposed to do? Yeah. Am I supposed to look at this too?
Yeah, I think so.
Mark of influence. Theo's sticking his fingers in every part of this place.
It's almost like a form of communication with him.
I don't think I can do those anymore.
Am I supposed to talk with you too? I thought you were supposed to use that, and then use that, and then make the thing.
What?
That's later.
Oh.
You have to go into the Zara world.
Like here?
No.
What?
Oh yeah, we did it. Yeah, TMN did it. So.
Yeah. So what am I supposed to do then?
Do the other door.
Yeah, go for
the door.
That one?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
What? Are we going back out?
No, that's the door. Oh wait, no, never mind.
Yeah, I was like, are we going back
yeah,
out?
Yeah, that's all. Like this
okay,
one.
Yeah, yeah.
I got so confused. I'm like, why?
When you're running at the door, it just automatically it kicks it down for you.
He's had recruitment. But what's he doing instead?
That's kind of cool.
And why is he doing this?
There's a lot going on.
Don't let me run.
Oh, more suspense. Oh, I guess
you
have to go through the dialogue too. So.
He'll do that to everybody in here if he has to.
Yeah.
This place
so I was like, should we call it the quits? But then Brandon says this is the end of the chapter.
Yeah, we're just ending the chapter now.
Oh no, I like this is the end of the chapter. Like this would be the best part.
Oh, okay,
yeah,
we'll quit then.
I was like, shoot. Okay.
Okay, well. I know TMN's awesome at boss fights. We should just leave it all to him.
No. Okay.
Anyways, thanks for tuning in and for coming
yes.
back, Elaine.
Bye.
We'll
Bye.
See you next week again.
serious.